to my right, there's a big weed bed there. Another bubble. Two barbel, I've lost one on the method feeder and I've been broke with a barbel. So we're not doing too great. Well, it's been a real struggle having to search all over the shore, but the wind is all over the shore, making it very difficult. There's a lot of ridges and weed and all sorts of stuff. You're not so bad when you get in a bit nearer. worth catching. Using a slow sinker and a 6 minute parrot. Bolt. Let's see where it is. I keep losing fish out though. I know there's some sort of reed bed or something. So I'm just trying to keep my rod as high as possible. Got this on the slow sinker but on the bottom, so there's probably a carp there. Put a bigger hook on, I've gone to a 14s instead of a 16s. 0.22 bottom. Again, 0.201 before. This is going to be right, eh? The middle. Ooh, I think that's right here. So hopefully we'll get this one in. But I'm pretty sure it's a carp. just swapped over to maggot, something I don't normally fish at all on this. Four maggots. And it went first time. I think it's a barbel. Could be wrong. That's that spot he gets stuck. It's come off. Some reed bed or something though. Pissing me off. Yep, broke my line again. Something in the water, I don't know what it is. Well, I've just been broke again. This time on the method feeder. It's hit the clip, I've not been able to get it off and it's just smashed me and lost all that method feeder and everything. So that's four times I've been broke now. To my left over there where most of the fish are heading, some sort of snag. I think it's a big weed bed. And they cut me off in it. Cut the hoop went. So I'm trying to retattle the method feeder. Thrown the Sloan sinker in and left it on the bottom, and I think this is a carp. It seems to be okay with the carp, it's the barbel I think I'm losing. Famous last words. Might be a bit bigger, seems a lot of weight to this fish. Snags are. Top of the head down, that's why it was a bit difficult to get in. podcast, and it's come again, still we're not here. Pretty sure it's a barbel this time. It's taking a lot of line. We've gone to my right anyway, which is, well, I wouldn't say snag free, but not as bad as to my left. There's only three of us on this side today. A few more tomorrow. This wind causing real problems. Your line's all over the shore, your casting's all over the shore. But I feel you will catch more fish on the slow sinker. Perhaps sit it out on a better feeder, we can catch as many as that. Threatened to fish the pole today. Wimped out the last minute, but maybe I should have done. Pretty sure this is a barbel because I caught it fairly well up the water. You just can't rush the fish, they're just too powerful. They're not like your commercials back in England, the wild fish, some never been caught. They just go daft. Like a barbel, although I've not seen it. Oh, this was a barbel. So we got that on the drop. We'll keep going. My only chance of catching up is if I stay on this slow sinker, because occasionally it can go daft. But it hasn't done today, but maybe it will. That's a decent fish. So I'll stick on that for the rest of the day. I've tried shorting close in where I've fed, but nothing. Not had anything. So We'll persevere on this. Well, I've thrown in next cast. I just switched it off after it and then it went again. I think it's a carp this time. You won't want them. Need to wet the bag for sure.
No scales, is it?
No, not this time.
Six. 21.
So 23.96.
Yeah.
Nice big deal.
Yeah.
Well done.
Yeah, I thought I'd get them on camera. No. I've got nothing, honestly.
I've got nothing.
I've only got 12 fish. I've got 12 fish. No, they're not. Oh yeah, you look like you struggle.
What's this? 27.2.
Yeah.
28.2.
I've got 28.
Yeah.
I've not got 15 kilos.
It's not bad, that.
he's got more than eight bloody fish. Nice barbel, isn't it? I never had a barbel, did it?
Yeah, I had two in the truck.
Yeah. I got smashed. I got smashed.
Caught one on the floating feeder.
Yeah.
A barbel.
Yeah.
About 20 past three. I only threw it in once. It went fucking
yeah,
best.
I got smashed late this afternoon, twice, one after the other, and I reckon they must have been barbels. I think I tried to stop them too much. They switched off again, yeah?
I hooked a fish and I lost my pet, my band. And so I just had the hook and I thought, fucking hell. So I got five maggots.
You've been on pellet?
Yeah.
What, you've been on here?
Pellet?
I've put five white maggots on
the
size.
Got one on the maggot.
Two or four maggots.